Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Cal Reacts. And we have a request for Styx, Lady.
When you're with me, I'm smiling. Give me, whoa, whoa, all your love. Your hands build me up when I'm sinking. Just touch me and my troubles all fade. So
okay, that's Lady by Styx, and that power ballad was written by Dennis DeYoung, who was singing it, and he wrote it for his wife, and they were high school sweethearts, and he loved her so much, and he thought she was the classiest dame around, but he thought, yeah. It's you know, said in there how much he loved her, and she supported him when he needed help. She was always there for him. And I don't know if they knew this DJ, but there was a DJ that started playing it regularly. In 1975 on this show, and it became a hit then when people were hearing it constantly, and that's when it became a hit. And it was the first power ballad, the first. That's 1975. Didn't think the power ballads came along until 80, but Dennis DeYoung snuck it in. I know that I was reading something, it's been a while now, about Styx and Dennis DeYoung, and I know he wrote all the ballads, and he was at odds with his band about the ballads. They didn't want to do the ballads, but Dennis DeYoung has got such a great voice, and he's can really write a song. And but you know, they didn't want it because they were a rock band. And you know, Dennis said, "No, we're gonna do this." So whenever you hear a ballad from Styx, it's Dennis DeYoung that's singing it. He eventually left, if I'm not mistaken, left Styx, and because, like I said, they were definitely at odds over this. And they're not the only rock group that's happened to, that the rest of the people didn't want to play ballads because it wasn't their music. Gosh, I wish I could remember that other one. That was, but it doesn't matter. He definitely made the drummer happy. The drummer was either happy or mad with the way he was banging on those drums and carrying them all through, carrying his song on through. Okay, well, let's post this.